Peppy, what are you doing? Peppy, come over here so I can take your feet bag off. Peppy. Peppy. Come here. Come on. Peppy. Peppy. Come here.
Now, hold on a minute. Before you do that, did you make sure that it's got a good shot of the round pen there?
I was going to put it there and then check
it. Okay.
Come here by Charlotte.
Okay. Okay. Is it not hitting the Wi-Fi out here?
It's a froggy moving.
Huh?
Is it on?
Mommy?
What?
A baby praying mantis.
Where?
Right here.
Somebody forgot to turn the camera on before they hung it up.
Hey, I love you. all you doing, Peppy?
He's being very inquisitive today.
Who?
Peppy.
Peppy.
Hello.
Maisy, there's Maisy. She is looking large. She is due. So hopefully within the next few weeks, we'll be getting a baby out of her. You may be wondering why we're putting her in her round pen so soon if she may not be giving birth for a few weeks, but many donkeys can be a little unpredictable when giving birth. She may give birth tomorrow, or it may not be until February. We're in January right now. Even though she has started to bag up, sometimes they may surprise you. So we have one donkey that doesn't bag up at all, and she gives birth and then bags up after the fact. So that's why we like to play it safe, make sure that she's safe in the round pen and away from everybody so her or the baby does not get hurt during and after birth. Sneaking up on.